Caution! The following program is intended for adult audiences only. It may be unsuitable for viewers who are sensitive to irony, have no sense of humor, or lack a general understanding of the word joy. Hold up, who wrote this? Sensitive to irony? What does that even mean? And why do they have me up here in this little box? Hey, is that thing typing my words? Hey, no, stop that! Hey, stop it! You see, you know what? Now you're getting me upset. Stop it! Don't you make...
For Nickelodeon called T-shirts. We hope you enjoy it.
Tastes right. I'm back, baby. I would like to right now shout out my fans. Love you all. I love my fans. You've been riding with me since the beginning. You're riding with me right now. Some of my fans are right here right now. Make some noise! Yeah, I love all of y'all, and I love you all watching on TV. Splat!
This is the Beaver. Oh my God, watch it walk in slow motion. That Beaver is so angry. In the whole animal kingdom, the angriest animal is the Beaver. Look at them, hanging in the water. They're so angry. Oh my gosh, watch it chew that tree. Ah, it's gonna fall. That tree could have hit a person. Oh, that Beaver doesn't give a damn. You think Beaver care? Beaver don't care, please.
Oh, no. aren't you glad? You aren't you glad? You aren't you glad?
Nick, 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 Nick,
Nickelodeon.
Nick, 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 Nick,
Nickelodeon.
Nick, 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 Nick,
Nickelodeon.
You ever been slimed?
Dance, my babushka, dance.
Angelica's been acting like a real princess?
That's great! In a male-dominated power structure, she's gotta eat, breathe, drink, and sweat self-esteem.
We're bowling for sinners today!
You can't chuck bowling balls at us.
Yes, we can. Says so right here in the Book of Bratwurst. If there be one among you who doth not follow the way of the schnitzel, let that one go, and do not throw bowling balls at them.
Well, then, see? It says, let us go.
It's a matter of interpretation.
Ah, we're monsters! This is Chris Kavanaugh, who's Oblina.
This is Charlie Adler, who is Ickes.
And this is David Eccles, who's Crumb.
He loves garbage. Does it smell like him?
I was a loud kid. I was called Hyper.
Working with these two guys really helps me do what I do better. Okay, bye-bye.
Brad Brock. I am Foley Mixer on
Cacto.
What we do in Foley is layer the sounds all together. We took a gas can and bumped it, took a whole bunch of junk and bumped it. Took some wet sponges and bumped it together.
Oh, boy.